Shake some, let me
bro, alright man, I'm officially done. I'm done, bro. Look at this kid right here, bro. Look at Timothy right here, man. Come on, bro. 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 Look at the way he's running, bro. This dude looks like he belongs in the fucking chess club right now, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Doesn't even jump for the ball and play defense, bro. These people should not be playing high school basketball, bro. My point figure, bro. You just say whatever you want, call me an asshole, bro. I just speak the facts, man. I'm just not holding my tongue, bro. As you guys can clear as day see, bro, like, I literally had a career-ending injury, typically for the average, matter of fact, NBA player just in general. As you guys can see, it's not obviously Mikey's fault, he's just playing aggressive defense, bro, but, you know, he accidentally landed not only on my ankle, but if you can see barely by the camera angle and everything, bro, he also bent towards my kneecap, bro, so I technically had a torn ACL, MCL, RCL, bro, and a broken ankle, bro, but because June's around the corner, bro, we snap at the reality demon master, bro!
Said we may see him on the TV in the morning.
Make sure you like and subscribe and sit back, relax,
and grab your snack. Oh, man. Bro, what the fuck is that? Yo, he had goldfish and fucking...
At number five, we have FlightReacts.
Man, fuck you.
I know, some of you guys were expecting him to be, you know, top two, number one in this list, but no, we got Flight at number five. His jump shot doesn't look, you know, doesn't look that bad.
Bro, my jump shot is actually really efficiently nice. You literally have a nobody. This dude in the Nets, this uniform right here, this number 21 dude, if that's, what's his number, 21? Whatever? 22, I don't know. This dude literally got signed like 13 hours ago, bro. He just got his uniform made this morning. It was a wrong size earlier, but he got it made for the right size just in time for the game. And you let this dude just, like, shut you out and lock you down, bro.
No. Oh.
Yeah, let's go. There ain't no foul. Come on, Flight! The fuck? It was a short, that's why I was turning the ball over.
Three.
Bro, we're down three. Oh, I know the song. Hold on. Don't tell me. I know this song, yup. I remember this. This is on.
Who is that broken
arm? Oh, I have a dirty mind, bro. What the fuck? Come on now. I know I wasn't the only one that fell for that. FTC, Flight Team, stand up! Hey man, we have NBA players are copying FlightReacts moves, man. Yeah, bro, it's getting crazy out here, man. Look, bro, been told you guys this, man, but nobody wanna believe it. But now we actually have someone that took the time to do footage. Let's check it out. Yeah, I remember that move. That was a nice shot. Nice size up and everything.
Don't fight to shoot.
Wow, Rose, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm still a fan of Rose. You know what I'm saying? Still to this day. You know, it's funny. When I did that move, though, I didn't even think Rose copied it. You know what I'm saying? I never expected that, man. It's quite inspirational. You know what I'm saying? Because I've been watching Rose since his high school days. But my intention, I didn't even know. Wow, man. Nice to see you use that. A tempo! No! Bro.
Whoa. Hey.
Is this nigga serious?
I'm back.
Up and Bede's involved again.
Okay, hold on 1 second though. Why is he not entitled to that basketball as much as Joel?
Right, that's exactly what I'm saying. As much as I don't like Marcus Smart. There you go, Marcus. Yeah! Oh shit! Yo, Embiid is a bitch, man. Oh my gosh, I love it, bro. I love seeing people that bully other people get bullied right back, bro. And you know what I'm saying? First of all, bro, the refs in the NBA need to lay off the fucking pills, bro. They need to lay off the pills, bro. First of all, how is this not a foul by Joel Embiid? He wrapped his arms, he got salty, he got the ball. Then he... I like this from Marcus Smart right here. Get up and push his bitch ass. Yeah! I had him flying. Now, the other day we reacted to a thing called Only in Florida. You know what I'm saying? You guys enjoyed that. Now, today, we're traveling the world to the state capital of the entire United States, New York. You know what I'm saying? You know, they had the Statue of Liberty there for you, you know, smart ones out there. If you didn't know, New York is the state capital of the United States, I believe. With that being said, man, with my time growing up, his name is Craig. He doesn't have a contract anymore. Oh my gosh, just leave the fucking NBA, bro. Oh my gosh, bro, he flew like 11 yards. I've never seen that before, bro. Bro, you just need to just leave, bro. You gotta change your jersey number or something, bro. What the hell, bro? You literally flew. You gotta leave, bro. You try to fake like he was injured. Get out of here, bro. You gotta leave the NBA, man. Doesn't hurt, but the top of the head hurts. Oh snap, Jared Dudley's old ass always getting something. Oh yeah, Embiid, of course. Just notice it was Embiid. Look at the best of this. Bro, Ben Simmons literally tackled him and played victim. Nah, fam. Look, bro. What is wrong with these generation players these days? Bam, bro. Ben Simmons literally tackled him inside the stands.
What's crying?
That's a W though, you can't lie. You know what I'm saying? It's a W though, it's a W.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Awkward. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Y'all see this shit?
Salty as NBA players. Look at Rudy Gobert. Oh my gosh, Rudy Gobert. Rudy Gobert. I'm hearing rumors that he's trying to come to the fucking Warriors. Stay the fuck away from Golden State, Rudy Gobert. You're not welcome. How do you get faked out like that, bro? Never could I.
The pass was going to go back down to Adams.
I was going
to
say he turned around and I saw the Gobert on back. That's just.
I'm not that mouthpiece, but I have his fucking mouth. You got me fucked up. He was ready to get kicked out, too. He had his mouthpiece out and everything, too. Oh, snap. Nah, Westbrook, you got to go back at him, bro. Oh, snap. Bro, this dude like the caveman, yo. Oh, snap. Nah, Westbrook low-key saw for letting that nobody player do that, bro. What the fuck? Hey.
I'm a buff.
Dude said, oh, yes. Look at number 12, man. He ain't know what he was going on. Where's Curry? Yo, okay, that's not. Wow. That dude that fell, I mean, I'm gonna take his position next year, so it's irrelevant. Anyway, man, that's what I'm talking about, man. I knew it was like, I'm gonna do that, man, on the road. I'm asleep.
I saw you knock down that jump shot yesterday. That was nice.
You should believe it.
That bitch ass know it's true, yo. Kim Kardashian, hey. My man Kanye Savage, man.
A tempo!
His motivation is to surpass Mike.
I've been eating grass and like hay and shit for like the past day or so.
Ah, man.
There's a travel and then there's
You're hitting him in the face. He gets in your face and you don't want no smoke, bro. What is...
Here's MB.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Show that energy. Yeah. Yeah. Bitch-ass ninja, yo. That ninja threw him on the ground. He ain't do shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look, Embiid gets in his face, waits for the ref to get in his face so he can act tough. Fall to the ground, Embiid. Soft.
What is that? Huh?
These ladies are hot. They're so very hot.
So much days to like soft. We the niggas and they touch. We so shoot. I like shoot. I got racist shoes like that.
Flight out here looking like a demon,
bro. I am, bitch. Wow, Rudy Gobert doing something positive. He took my football move, fucking scumbag. Hello, give me some fucking credit.
FlightReacts.
Mommy said no more YouTube. I cried but she don't care. Even made me give her my yummy grape juice. And she said to do your homework.
Out of his fucking mind. Shit his pants. Okay!
shoved that nobody player Baines and when I injured Curry on purpose to get back to Smack. Yo, this nigga smiling and shit, bro. Marcus Smart serious, bro. Oh man, I'm deceased. Bro, this nigga Marcus Smart is a comedian, bro. Holy shit. Bro, this bro, everybody, bro. J.R. Smith went from straight face of just cheesing, bro. Come on, bro. I cannot be the only one that's seen that, dude. Marcus Smart, sit your ass down. He came out of nowhere, bro.
I like so good. It's my type of license.
My type of license, yo. Good driver reacts. Oh shit! Fuck! Damn! Fuck! That's what. Fuck! Damn it, man. That's why you gotta be hard.
Said how I drive. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Whoa! Oh hell nah, bro. Oh hell nah. Oh no, oh no, oh no. This is 100% intentional, bro. I hope the league looks at this, bro. Look at. Whoa. Hey. You literally have a 99% chance of making it. The only time he misses is himself. Nobody can't guard him. Don't talk, just show me the eyes. And he's literally like only like 6'7 or 6'7. Bro, what the fuck? My shit's glitching, man!
Why is DJZA doing this shit? I didn't do that!
SEC. How we coming? Whoa. Man, this girl's disingenuous. Genius. Can't lie, she's a genius. Pull up, let's get high. Fuck Mars, we on Venus. I just like the way your lips moving, sucking down my penis. Got you all, keep it. Yes, I have a reason, so disingenuous. Shit gets me heated. You get tricked, so you must get treated.
Don't slut shame me. How about do not refer to me as a slut ever?
Gotta be careful out there, man. And now apparently these things have venom. I don't even know where they came from. But we're about to get educated today, you guys. Because look, I know that school is out. I'm your best substitute teacher. All I ask is that act like you're taking notes and have your notebook. Yeah, you can be on your iPhone, iPad, Android, whatever you want. But if any administrator comes in or anybody walks through the door that you don't know, just act like you're working so I can have my ass saved. All right, let's check it out. I have like a thing called flight senses, bro. You can literally be talking to me for 2 minutes, bro, and I will pick up within that time frame like your whole energy towards me. Like I can pick up if you're, you know, envious, jealous of me, if you have good intentions for the moment only for your own benefit until, you know what I'm saying, you can't get any more off of the bad in you, but you have the potential to turn good. Like it's like a list. Like it's crazy. It's annoying because it's always like triggering like a pinball machine in an arcade anytime I like talk to somebody, especially if I don't know. I have like a
we playing basketball. We bout that basketball.
Hey, I'm gonna be president of the United States if you guys didn't know by 2045, yo. I went to school to how to be a president. I just didn't have the cameras on during the time.
Nice pump fake, Cash. Nice. Cash! 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 No, you gotta make that! Yes! Yes! Bro!
Down.
die before I come in love.
Shut up, my nigga. Shut up. Shut up. Shut the fuck up, my nigga. Shut up. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Oh my gosh, CP3. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Wells? Yeah, you're gonna need to get well. But them ankles well. Dude was in an ice skating ring, but he was hitting the moonwalk in this motherfucker. Yo, Patrick Beverly! Why is he grabbing his shorts? Was he trying to see something, bro? Fucking bum-ass NBA player? Look at that haircut. Dude was literally grabbing his shorts like an idiot. Probably would slam the ball in his face, bro. What the fuck is wrong with you, dude? Don't grab my shorts playing. Look at him. Had the cameras on, too. Look at Curry, man. Careful, Curry. Careful. He pushed off him. It doesn't count. He pushed off him. It doesn't count. You see Harden's arm? He pushed off him, and Curry didn't even get broke. He let him shoot. You fucking gave me a what? 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 Fuck, you gave me? What?
I am going to show the image and the sculpture just so you have some idea of what we're...
Oh my gosh, if it's scary...
I don't want to just flash it up and some of you freak out.
If it's scary, if it's scary... Oh my gosh, what the fuck is that? What is that? Bro, I'm about to fly out of my chair and shit.
It's appearing in video games.
I'm glad you gave me a warning, but damn.
The UK police actually put out a
warning. How's that? Turn the screen off. Change it. It
could be that using that phone number, you could be at risk. Your personal information could be at risk. So there's plenty.
Change the screen. I'm gonna have nightmares. Change the screen. I'm not moving my chair until I see the screen is fixed. Mind. This man is zooming in, bro.
Or some individual out there has...
Holy, bro.
...idea to put kids through, or it's just...
First of all, if you even think of doing a challenge with a face like that... What? ...give energy. Like, I literally have no emotion to this game. Like, at all.
So... Nigga, what are you doing?
What the fuck, man? He was barely going to miss a layup! Fuck that shit! A row two. One, two, three, four, Billy, Billy! Hold on!
Senses, please, I'm sleepy. You just made me fucking blush, but I just made my fucking day, bro. Holy shit. What did this doctor say?
What the fuck did I just see?
Now we just agree that these guys are like phenomenal players. And let's
they even had ESPN analysts talking about me on SportsCenter show. I didn't even know. Do it. Oh, I do that. I didn't even notice. Nice. Oh. Give me a what? 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 Fuck, you gave me? What?
I gave him a three.
How do you say that with a straight face?
I still ain't sober. It's October. Flight team stand up.
More than 11 points per game, bro. Exactly. Damn. Who is this? Terry Rozier.
Iris. Ring.
How we coming?
Whoa.
Man, this girl's just a genius. Can't lie, she's a genius. Pull up, let's get high, fuck Mars, we on Venus. I just like the way her lips move and suck it down my penis. Cut you off, keep it.
Now here's LeBron. Over to the wing.
No, I want to give it to KD.
Over Yao.
Fuck you.
That's why Curry's a bitch ass faggot.
Playing through them, it's amazing.
He's getting his first free throw
attempt. Hey, what is that? A pigeon? They need toilet paper too. By who? Damn!
Where?
2019 when this video was being made. 10 years ago. 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2001, right? Never put the trash like that. You can mess up the headlights. Oh, no! Oh! No! Bum bitch. I was in fucking Vegas for 2 days and you wasn't here, bitch. You're a fucking internet thug. Shut the fuck up. You're fucking annoying as shit. Fucking annoying, bro. Shut the fuck up. Damn. Bum bitch.
Yeah.
Play action. Oh, gosh, how does he just get past my lineman, bro? Come on, bro. Put me in full pass, bro. I'm stopping Jadeveon Clowney, dude, bro. Like, one-on-one, bro. Come on, bro. Come on.
Oh, I won't let you go.
I'm a Jerry. In real life.
This is a big, big catfish.
Who? Don't fall in the water.
This is my biggest catfish.
Where?
It's gotta be.
I hope it is.
Get him out the bottom's a little bit tough.
Yeah?
Yeah, man, I hope it's not an alligator. Whoa! Let that motherfucker go! Motherfucker, you get a ball! Dude! Look at that size up move, though, man! Immaculate cat! Damn, though, bro. Hold on, man. Bro. I'm like one more level away from getting drafted into the NBA. I hope you guys know that, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm a beast and a legend in YouTube, music, and streaming. But, Flight Crew, somebody on Instagram requested me to say that and then try that as an actual catchphrase in the beginning. I forgot who requested that, but shout out to you.
Ronaldo reacts. Let's go with the offense, Flightreacts.
Damn, a Kunkbo? Shit, I mean, you're literally 13'3", bro. Relax. Oh! Bro, come on now. I be having that takeoff acceleration, man. I'm gone, boy. Fuck you mean?
Tied the right way, too. The fucking ground was tilted. Where I was at, we were in Seattle. You guys know how hilly Seattle. Seattle is one of the most hilliest places and states in the United States because of the way the earth was made and the earthquakes and the Pangea moves.
And finds Hardaway for three.
Oh yeah, that's that one dude, Boobin Marijuanovic. Nice.
Whoa. Is that a lion, bro? Seals don't make that noise.
What the fuck? That's not fair! That's not fair!
Bro, is I'm fucking dreaming right now, bro.
Will you store your basketball talent from Curry, bro? Mama, what you making that face for? Thank Curry, that's the face you make when Curry's moves work. Final seconds. Don't deserve it at all, man. Undeserved. 100% undeserved, bro. And I'm gonna be the one to say it. Well, look at J.R. Smith celebrating. Is your shirt off?
I have a superpower where I can literally like hear and pick up sounds from like, you know, five light years away, you know? So it's weird, man. It's like a love and hate thing.
What the fuck?
Oh! Oh! He hit his neck head! Oh! Damn, that looked like it hurt. Ooh! They gotta make the hoops float in the air or something so players don't hit their backs and shit in the future. Oh! Now that alley-oop! I did that literally in a 3v3, and I had my camera with me. I just forgot to record, bro. I did that type of reverse too before with the double hand reverse layup. I did that definitely before. Middle school, high school, out of high school. You know, that's just the biggest issue that's been going on is just I just don't be having the cameras on.
Shut your stupid ass.
See, before Steph moved to Charlotte, he was actually born in the same hospital as LeBron in Akron, Ohio.
Really?
When Steph was making
no way. So LeBron and Curry are related?
Were beginning to notice him, but some were not so.
Come on, Curry Law. Curry's gonna whip his ass. I got money on Curry, dog. Hey! Oh, what the fuck? This shit is fucking scripted anyway, dog. The WWE was always scripted. It's so obvious. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Nice, Curry. Good shit, Curry. Whip his ass. That's the win. Oh!
This is what they got you learning, bro. What the hell is chemical reactions? Listen to me, bro. Chemical reaction, bro. You will not need this in real life, bro. Like, I'm not trying to be a bad influence, but they got you learning shit that you're not. This is not gonna teach you how to pay your rent. This is not gonna teach you how to, you know what I'm saying, cook.
I'm just like, bro, how can you be that mad that you smash a computer, bro? You know what I'm saying? Like, that's just, imagine getting so mad you're breaking things. Anyway, bro, I can't relate to that. Let's check it out.
Bravo. This fucking game, I'm sick as shit. Damn it, man. This dude said like these. What the fuck? Damn.
See this bitch.
Just made me jizz in my pants. Shut the fuck up, my nigga. Shut up. Shut up.
But we're gonna go ahead and make that 3-6.
No.
Because the game against the 10-year-old.
No. Yes, it does, man. Yes, it does, bro. Bro, stop taking wins away from me, man. That counts. You were doing good, man. I was rooting for you, bro.
Kawhi, bro, you gotta make that. I would have made that in my sleep, bro. Come on, man. Game 7, bro, I'm making out my eyes closed every time. Come on, man.
Hey, boy!
had a chance to win. But this was your moment.
Flight, you beat, Flight, did you beat Mikey?
Yeah, I just didn't have the
cameras on. Oh, he didn't have the cameras on! Oh.
Tommy just made me jizz in my pants.
Gay.
Bro, what's wrong with this dude's hairline? What the fuck? This dude was doing a pulse route.
What the fuck happened? What happened?
Oh my gosh, no, Murray. Oh my, Murray. Alright, man. That's it, bro. I'm not getting your jersey anymore, bro. Bro, you were literally twerking, bro. Bro, stop! Oh, I thought it was plugging a coin in there. Oh, that works? Oh! No way!
Come on.
You can use a mouse to flush it to a... What are you looking at, bro? I see you laughing back there, bro.
Okay, look. If anybody doesn't edit like this anymore,
be afraid to do. Do not be afraid to treat people how they treated you. Do not be afraid to treat people how they treated you. The man above helped me find a fucking way, bro. Anything is possible.
$100 to the entire Nuggets team.
Bull. This dude is going off like late in the game, man. They're coming back. Let's see if he can make his team come back. Bull. Okay. Why is it all two purple dudes? Yo, get away from me, yo. What the fuck? What's up? Take what? What's up? Take what? Fuck that shit! I shot him!
Where the pot go? Oh, I thought he faked it. Okay, I like this.
Hey!
Oh my gosh, no, Murray. Oh my, Murray. All right, man. That's it, bro. I'm not getting your jersey anymore, bro. Not getting your jersey anymore. Bro, you were literally twerking, bro. Bro, what in the actual fuck, bro? Like, I'm literally scared, bro. There's no way possible someone else is not scared seeing this in a fucking live stream. What the fuck? Bro, I am scared, bro. Somebody needs to check this dude into a mental health facility, bro. This is not normal, bro. What's wrong with this dude right here? What is this guy's name?
Stay off the weed. Scoop. Stay off the weed. Stay off the weed. The weed. The challenge of being anointed as one of the greats to have ever played this game. Top five, top four of all time.
What happened? The dog got shot?
We got an active shooter outside! Active shooter!
Shoot! Shoot! What the shoot! Shoot! What the shoot!
Left foot right, left foot right, yeah, zan zan zan, done that tells you zan, something like, you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm talking about, though, yeah.
Come on. No joke, my nigga, what are you testing, boy? God. Damn, dog! Fuck!
How is he floating on the water, bro?
That's
why
we can see how he truly is.
He didn't realize they didn't talk. There was another car parked with the person right next to it. So when he got to the top, the car's brake and the driver's reflexes were really put to the test.
Dunked under the Bama Badio dude, bro, in fucking June. Nice. Let's go. Literally, when I did this move right here, 13 different G League teams literally hit me up. I just didn't have the cameras on, bro. Look at that Euro, bro.
Prospect, you were at this camp.
It's crazy. I think I may have been at that basketball camp back in the day, because I went to a couple basketball camps. I just didn't have the cameras on. Maybe this may have been one of them. Yeah! Shit! In my city where you live, you better bang that. Two foes, Glee goes in them face ties. If you a real nigga, then maintain that. A nip in me, bang on you, better bang back. In my city where you live, you better. Yo! Oh no! Oh no! Bro! No! No! And he scraped his knees up on the fucking pavement, bro.
That's not fair! That's not fair!
Bro, is I'm fucking dreaming right now, bro.
Get the fuck out of my way! Fuck!
It's a fish, relax. What do you expect? You're out in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, man.